Welcome back to Indiana basketball 2017-2018. Indiana just beat Minnesota 80-56. Excellent team basketball. I mean, they looked the best this year in terms of playing freely. I really liked that. I thought Devontae Green gave him a huge spark, hit a couple early threes, and just played with a lot of passion. So that was very, very key for IU moving forward. He kind of helped everyone else to play with a sense of freedom and energy moving forward. Also, defense was lights out. Two games in a row now holding the opponents under 60 points. Last game against Rutgers, they held them to 43 points. Obviously, against Minnesota, they had 56. So, very, very good defensive effort. They were, you know, contesting all shots, blocking out really well. And Juwan Morgan, you know, what more can you say about him? You know, each game he's just super consistent. Gave them great rebounding, good post play presence. And Freddie McSwain, also probably the most improved player on the team, has been playing excellent in terms of his offensive rebounds, his energy, his hustle. So great win. Definitely something to build on for Wednesday versus Illinois. So we'll see you then, and let's keep this win streak going. So the win streak is at two games now.